northeastern Brunswick County,
oh, no.
Southeastern North Carolina, northwestern New Hanover County in southeastern North Carolina, south central Hendrick County in southeastern North Carolina, until 8:30 p.m. At 5:20 p.m., emergency management reported that Dawes Creek Road just to the west of Highway 133 in eastern Brunswick County, North Carolina, is closed.
Whoa.
Meanwhile, radar indicates possible flooding along and north of downtown Wilmington, North Carolina. Between 2 and 4.5 inches of rain have fallen. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 2 inches are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly.
Call 910-799-8810 or visit ars.com.
Emergency management reported. Impact. Flash flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Wilmington, Leland, Wrightsboro, Heightsville, Wilmington International
nice,
Airport,
it's still closed.
Community College, North Campus, King's Grant, Castle Hay, Murrayville, University of North Carolina at Wilmington, Ogden, Masonboro, Silver Lake, Belleville, Novassa, New Hanover Regional Medical Center. This includes the following highways: Interstate 1.
Oh, I was playing COD. I was trying to do this, and I get this.
Excessive runoff from heavy rainfall will cause dangerous flooding, especially near creeks and streams, drainage ditches, and low-lying flood-prone areas. Turn around. Don't drown if you encounter a flooded road. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles.
The following message is for the following counties in North Carolina, Brunswick, New Hanover, and Pender. The National Weather Service in Wilmington has issued a flash flood warning for northeastern Brunswick County in southeastern North Carolina, northwestern New Hanover County in southeastern North Carolina, south central Pender County in southeastern North Carolina until 8:30 p.m. At 5:20 p.m., emergency management reported that Dawes Creek Road just to the west of Highway 133 in eastern Brunswick County, North Carolina, is closed. Meanwhile, radar indicates possible flooding along and north of downtown Wilmington, North Carolina. Between 2 and 4.5 inches of rain have fallen. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 2 inches are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding. Ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Underpasses as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Wilmington, Leland, Wrightsboro, Heightsville, Wilmington International Airport, Cape Fear Community College, North Campus, King's Grant, Castle Hay, Murrayville, University of North Carolina at Wilmington, Ogden, Masonboro, Silver Lake, Belleville, Novassa, and New Hanover Regional Medical Center. This includes the following highways: Interstate 140 between mile markers 15 and 20, Interstate 40 between mile markers 411 and 416. Excessive runoff from heavy rainfall will cause dangerous flooding.
I thought it would go from mile marker 420.
Drainage ditches and low-lying flood-prone areas. Turn around. Don't drown if you encounter a flooded road. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles.